let's create a project with TIA. You find the previously open projects. Now you press create new project. This is my 1200 project. So write 1200. This is the path where you can store your projects. And you have to just create. That will create a project. So now you have device, PLC program, technology objects, HMI. I will go for creating the project. I will add a device. CPU, which I have, is 1214 CDC. Okay, this is MLFB number I will find out on my PLC. Just click on that. Okay. Then just have to press add. It will add this PLC into your project. Okay, in the device view you will find your PLC. On the left hand side are the programming blocks, on the right hand side you will see the hardware catalogs. This is how you add your project and build it.